Hello, this is Stuart from the Photomatics team, and here I'm going to show you how to set the self-timer on a Sony A6400. This function is particularly useful when taking self-portraits, or reducing camera shake when working in low light, or when taking bracketed photos. And talking of bracketed photos, if you haven't watched the full tutorial on setting the AEB on this camera, then click the link at the top of the screen. I'll show you a quick recap at the end of this video anyway, but let's start with setting the self-timer. Switch the camera on, and on the back of the camera, locate the menu button. Press it, and the menu appears on screen. Now locate the control wheel. This wheel has a four-directional cursor, which allows you to navigate through the menus. And in the middle is the center button, which opens menus and saves your choices. So, this camera has six menu sections and you should arrive on the first one, Camera Settings 1. And you'll see that you are on page 1 of 14. Now press the right-hand part of the control wheel twice to take you to page 3. Pressing the lower part of the control wheel four times takes you to Bracket Settings. Press the center button to open it, and press it again to open the self-timer. Using the upper and lower parts of the control wheel, select the timer you want. There's a 2-second, 5-second, and a 10-second timer. Here we'll choose a 2-second timer. And to save your choice, press the center button and you're ready to go. Now that we've set the timer, let me quickly recap how to program automatic exposure bracketing on this camera. Turn the mode dial so that A, aperture priority, is lined up with the white marker. On the back of the camera, press the function button. And then open the drive mode by pressing the center button. Navigate to BRKC and choose the number of shots you want and the exposure value. What I've chosen here are three photographs at a 2EV spacing. Save your choice by pressing the center button. All you need to do now is to keep the camera still, press the shutter button, and the timer will count down and your photos will be taken. If you have any questions about what's shown in this video, just ask them in the comments below.